Asking Bush People, Sisters Wynn and Snowbird Brown celebrate birthday week in style. Billy and Ami Brown's daughters are all grown up. Snowbird and Rain Brown are both celebrating their birthdays this week, and they did so by hitting rodeo drive-in style. Rain Brown, who's turning 15 years old on November 23rd, posted two photos of their birthday celebration on her Instagram account. Bill Askin Bush People star shared that she and her older sister spent the day eating cheesecake, posing for selfies in giant Christmas decorations, and passing out on rides. I wouldn't want to spend our birthday week any other way, the teenager wrote, adding her usual hashtags #stayhippie and #stayStrong. While Rain did not indicate where the photos were taken, it looks as if the Brown siblings spent their birthday celebration in Beverly Hills, California. The giant Christmas bulb in the pictures matches the outdoor decors installed along Rodeo Drive. Rain and Birdie dressed for the occasion, too. They ditched their usual thermal jackets for lighter, more fashionable clothes. Birdie wore a dark gray vest over a black top and black skinny jeans, while Rain opted for a bright red jacket and light pink top. Because Alaskan Bush People fans are used to seeing the girls in the wild, it's certainly a nice surprise to see them looking like fashionable young ladies. Snowbird, or Birdie as she's fondly called, turned 23 on Saturday. Rain previously greeted her sister in a separate post, referring to Birdie as basically her wife. While this confused many Alaskan Bush People fans, it is worth noting that the two sisters have a very close relationship despite their 8-year age gap. Rain also responded to bashers by stating that her statement was just an inside joke. Learn to take a joke. Alaskan Bush People sisters Rain and Snowbird Brown celebrate birthday week in style. Billy and Ami Brown's daughters are all grown up. Snowbird and Rain Brown are both celebrating their birthdays this week, and they did so by hitting rodeo drive-in style. Rain Brown, who's turning 15 years old on November 23rd, posted two photos of their birthday celebration on her Instagram account. The Alaskan Bush People star shared that she and her older sister spent the day eating cheesecake, posing for selfies in giant Christmas decorations, and passing out on rides. I wouldn't want to spend our birthday week any other way, the teenager wrote, adding her usual hashtags #stayhippie and #stayStrong. While Rain did not indicate where the photos were taken, it looks as if the Brown siblings spent their birthday celebration in Beverly Hills, California. The giant Christmas bulb in the pictures matches the outdoor decors installed along Rodeo Drive. Rain and Birdie dressed for the occasion, too. They ditched their usual thermal jackets for lighter, more fashionable clothes. Birdie wore a dark gray vest over a black top and black skinny jeans, while Rain opted for a bright red jacket and light pink top. Because Alaskan Bush People fans are used to seeing the girls in the wild, it's certainly a nice surprise to see them looking like fashionable young ladies. Snowbird, or Birdie as she's fondly called, turned 23 on Saturday. Rain previously greeted her sister in a separate post, referring to Birdie as basically her wife. While this confused many Alaskan Bush People fans, it is worth noting that the two sisters have a very close relationship despite their 8-year age gap. Rain also responded to bashers by stating that her statement was just an inside joke. Learn to take a joke.